Und damit seid gegrüßt. Willkommen zu einem Let's Test zum Anspielen einer Demo-Version einer exklusiven Beta Press and Influencer Extended Version von diesem Spiel hier. Wir spielen Tavern Talk. Ja. Ich wurde von den Grades von Gentle Tour, von Tavern Talk, von den Entwicklern, wurde ich eingeladen, dieses Spiel zu spielen. Vorab in der Aufnahme, die erweiterte Demo soll wohl ungefähr knapp 2 Stunden haben, vielleicht ein bisschen weniger. Das werden wir heute mal machen, wir werden diese wundervolle Demo mal anspielen. Ja, ich fühle mich wahnsinnig geehrt, ich freue mich. Und ja, weiß nicht, was ich dazu sagen soll. Außer auf geht's, starten wir rein ins Spiel und schauen uns mal diese exklusive Demo an. Das Spiel ist meines Wissens noch auf Englisch. Ja, eine deutsche Version wird's zum Release geben. Ich laber zu viel. Ich habe noch genug Zeit zum Labern im Video. Also auf geht's. Wir starten ein Spiel und schauen mal rein. Ich freue mich so. Und hier dürfen wir unsere Pronomen wählen. Das Beste im Spiel? Nein, natürlich nicht. Aber ist mal großartig. 57th of the Wake, Act 1, The Wayfarer's Inn, New Beginnings. Here, innkeep, how is it going? All nice and dandy? Can't complain. How about you, Fable? All nice and dandy? Yes, yes, all nice and dandy. I had such an exciting day. Really, really exciting. Did you go on an adventure? Even better. I took a walk out the gulf and then I planted a mushroom that had fallen over. Then I patiently waited for it to turn into a mushroom monster or a mushroom mimic. Maybe a gnome. Did it? No, but I got to take another walk around the gulf. Or was it? Great! I got to see the same stones, the same trees, the same Amaranthine Hydra guarding the entrance to Avalon, the same moss. I even got to water the Astors. They didn't really need it, but I was there, so sounds very exciting. Who am I kidding? My life is as exciting as a dried nut. Nuts are heavy, very filling in sauces or as a snack. There are various types of nuts. Walnuts, peanuts, pecan nuts. I'm allergic. Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, no worries. I mean, I never told you. And hey, at least something would happen if I ate a nut. just not something very fun. Allergic shock and all that. Does that count as an adventure? No, I think that counts as a mistake. So what you are saying is that you are missing this base? Oh, no. I have a very sensitive stomach. I don't think chilies would help me much. For I am very good at growing Phoenix chilies. I always thinking about the space in your life. That was what you mean? Well, yes. Yes, exactly. That's it. There's no chili flakes, no garlic, no dragons. Just a lot of salt. I'm like a bland soup. Super classic case of boredom, I see. Do you know that feeling when nothing exciting is going on in life? Like, life isn't bad, but also not particularly funny? Und hier können wir das erstmal entscheiden, antworten. Ich werde mein Bestes geben, das Englisch vorzulesen. Das verzeiht mir, wenn ich da ein bisschen an der einen oder anderen Stelle das ein oder andere Wort nicht richtig ausspreche. Ich gebe mein Bestes. Ich kann es kaum erwarten, bis das auf Deutsch kommt. Ja. Puh. Drama. Das Excitement. Something funny. Go to the theater or a gala. Arrive in a hot air balloon. A hot air balloon? Don't they fly up really high? Yes, I think that's the point. I am afraid of heights and people and of actors. But apart from that, I try to think. But what is seeing if not the telling of a tale? How can I think of things I never lived through anything? Gut, das geht. Mach ich selber gerne. Ich schreibe Geschichten, die ich selbst nicht erlebe. Und ja, die Entwickler wahrscheinlich auch. Ich bezweifle, dass die selbst in der Fantasy D&D-Taverne mit Elfen gesprochen haben. What do you mean? Well, day in, day out, I live in the same green soup of routines. Sure, I have my forest and I look after it, but I want to get out there and see something. Like, for example, listen to this song I started writing. I wish to be a hero slaying mighty drakes. I wish to meet a pretty nymph resting by the lakes. Okay, you think so? Well, perhaps it has a nice flow to it. But nothing actually happens in it, because all I do is sit around and wish for things to happen. I don't even know what nymphs do. I've never met one. Texas, maybe? No, I don't think so. I would love to think about the exciting magical things I encounter. But to be honest, the most exciting things in my life is coming to your tavern and discovering new drinks. Not a lot of songs you can write about that. I wouldn't mind a gin. I'll think of one. Can I mention nymphs? I'd prefer if you didn't. Okay, maybe one day I get to offer them their own genie. In the meantime, can I offer you a drink? Yes, I would love a drink. The usual? Yes, please. That means a swift strike, in case you forgot. Thank you for the reminder, Fable. It's my favorite. It always makes me feel like a feather light nymph floating in the waves of a sunny lake. Do you want to be with a nymph or be the nymph? Both. But mostly I want a swift strike. Message received. From Tom. I was wondering. I've been coming to your tavern for so long, and I still don't know anything about how you make your drinks. Could you show me? Yes, tutorial, no. Ich sollte mal die Antwortmöglichkeiten vorlesen, die wir hier geben. Yes, tutorial. Really? Yes. What do I do? Do I need to put on an apron or summon a familiar? How do I summon a familiar? Just follow me. Aber ich wüsste gern, ich wüsste gern, wie man ein Auto summon a familiar. Welcome to my drinking mixing. So this is what it looks like back here. Hello, Andu. Careful, I haven't fed him yet. Das ist Andu. Darf ich vorstellen? Where do we start? Well, usually I start by figuring out what my patrons want. To make sure I don't forget what they ordered, I take notes in my journal. Let's have a look. Aha, und das ist die Order. Flügel, Tropfen, Tropfen, Tropfen. Also notiert man sich Drinks. Oh, you pinned my order. I did. If I want to look for specifics, I check my detailed notes. I do keep lock just in case. When I'm sure I know what was asked of me, I browse my receipts. Can't just freehand mix something to see what sticks. No, I like to mix and match for more varied results, but the right balance is crucial. Somebody stick to my receipts. Ich hoffe ernsthaft, dass wir später im Spiel in der Vollversion noch mischen können, dass wir so irgendwie das Rezepte selbst entwickeln können. So ein bisschen wie Espresso Tycoon oder andere Sachen, wo man zum besten selbst neue Drinks entdecken kann, dadurch, dass man Sachen reinmischt. Vielleicht schon in dieser Demo, selbst mixen und neue Tränke einfach dadurch freischalten, dass man aus Versehen mal einen neuen Drink genau richtig mischt. When I have settled on one, I can use the chalk to draw it on the board. What if you click the wrong one. I can either erase it with the sponge or just pick a different recipe. My ingredients are stored in the 5 bottles on the right. The dexterity, intelligence, defense, strength and charisma. I think dexterity sounds the tastiest. I had a feeling you might say that. If I mess up or want to redo my drink for any other reason, I can simply feed my mistakes to Andrew. Once I'm done, I press the bell to activate the primordial vortex. Actually, I don't need to bore you with the magical details. Just try making a drink. You've got this. Okay. Irgendeinen soll man machen, oder? Ein bisschen hiervon. Ein bisschen davon. Ein bisschen dieses. Und noch ein bisschen jenes. Regenbogen-Drink. Das ist nicht der right drink. Du musst anderes trinken. Wenn es schmeckt, scheint so. So, wir müssen hier. Ah, hier oben steht's, ja. Ah, hier steht's. Flügel, Tropfen, Tropfen, Tropfen. Ja, das hier mit der Feder oben drauf ist der Flügel. Flügel. Oh. Andrew wird heute noch gesetzt. Das deutsche Wort für nicht durstig. Google zurück nach. Tropfen, Tropfen, Tropfen. Aha. Tropfen. Hä, aber das Rezept soll doch hier. Swift Strike. Ah, okay. Ich hätte das falsch Ding. Freedom. Da muss noch ein bisschen mehr rein. Bis zur Spitze. So nämlich und dann ein bisschen noch vom Schild drin. So hier. Ich glaube bei hier muss noch ein bisschen was. Ein bisschen Hirn. Swift Spike. Wow, it actually does teleport. Of course. What did you think was happening? I thought you were just very good at sleight of hand. I see. Well, if you creation a taste. That's delicious. I made that. You made it. Thank you for showing me the ropes. Thank you for your enthusiasm. These adventures you dream of, aren't you scared that you'll be the end of them? Maybe, but how would I know if I never try? Do you actually want to try? Well, Yes, I want to tell great stories, but what? Never mind. How can I help you? A drink for you. Right, what kind? Drinkable. Very specific, thank you. How about spoken heart? Some charisma can't hurt. Sure, whatever. Was war jetzt nochmal? Spoken Hearts, Wörter. Krone. Müssen wir eine Menge. So. So, hier noch die Spitzhacken, Schwert und Schild. Wie was machen, ist egal, oder? Spoken out. Heute nichts für Ando. This should be digestible, maybe even tasty. Thanks. Almost washes away the memories of the banshee haunting the lonesome legged at night. And her bone shattering song of sorrow. Almost. Alright. Rumor unlocked, Song of Bones and Water. Ein Gerücht. Alright. The building type I see. What are you thinking about, Fable? Just dreams. Use or someone else's? Mine. Other people seem to have the courage to follow theirs. Why can't I be like that? Isn't that up to you? I wish it was. My brother says my dreams are a fool's errand, that I am running away from where I belong. We are rangers, Fable. We belong to the woods, like the stream that patters down the mountain, or the birds in the trees. We keep the balance. It's what we are meant to do. And is that what you want to do? Yes. No, not really. I want to experience things outside the safe borders of the forest. I want to live a life so full of adventures, boredom really feels like bliss. I want to be brave and strong. And I want to sing songs about my adventures that make other people yearn for the same freedom. Of course, I could never leave the Ashen Grove behind forever. It is my home. But there is nothing wrong with going away from time to time, right? I mean, my brother look after the grove as well as my sisters. I think it be fine without me. Denn du shouldn't do that do what your heart desires. Will it stop etching then? I think so, yes. What if it is wrong to leave you? What if destiny never meant for me to leave? What if it did? That would be a dream come true. Be your own genie, Fable. Your adventures start with you. Thank you, Innkeeper. You really are the most exciting part of my day. Greetings, traveler. How may I help you? You own this establishment, Keep? Last time I checked. With whom do I have the pleasure? The name's Zerlin. You can call me Zerlin or Lin. Couldn't care less. Nice to meet you, sir. And then, what can I do for you? Perhaps something to drink? You do the thing with the quests, right? So they say. Do you want one? You can have a look at my notice board. No quest for me, but I may have one of you or you notice board. Tell me more. Heard of a werewolf making trouble up in Tregarin? Terrorizing farmers, tearing sheep apart, the problem. A werewolf? That's new for me. Rumored werewolf mayhem. Ein weiteres Gerücht. Listen, me too. Didn't see one in almost a decade. And that was far south in Erebay. Been wondering if it's the same one just moving up like a nomad. I've heard the werewolf hype died together with that one romance novel. You meant the one with the vampires? Think so. Nah, that just split society into two camps, Team Werewolf or Team Vampire. Which one were you in keep? Team Vampire, Team Werewolf. I feel a little bit twilight in this question. Vampire, Werewolf. Das ist eine schwere Frage. Vampir finde ich nicht schlecht, aber ich trinke mal einen Schluck. Nehme das Bier und mir das überlege. Ich finde beides nicht schlecht. Kann mich schlecht entscheiden. Nee, meine Mister, was rabbit in der Kiste in den Mund raus bist du? Vampire. So you into the facts, ain't ya? An innkeeper never tells. Je voulais un reste comme like likewise, likewise, what about you? Vampires? Why? The wolves are too close to my kind. And yeah, I'd rather stay away from them. Is that the reason why you don't want to take care of werewolf yourself? Yes. No. I'm just too afraid he might look a little too familiar to my uncle Dragon. Dragon Dragon would be a bad name, that fellow. You know, hunched back, hairy, hooked teeth. Is it a werewolf or just Uncle Dragon? Dragon? You couldn't tell. Same fate had befallen old Orlon. I'm sorry to hear that. Nah, that haircut, it's coming. Never stay behind you, common shadow, or before you know it, the next one of you, Van Helsing, will strike you down with silver arrow. Do the Van Helsings also hunt werewolves? Don't know, don't care enough to check. Either way, that's so from werewolf, yes. Right, anything else that might help others get done with it rather swiftly? Fetch? Pardon me? Should they get into a dangerous situation, they'll just have to start playing fetch. That works. Room unlocked, fetch. On any dock, trust me. Good to know. Thanks, Caroline. It's not that hard. Either Carolyn, Carol, or Lynn. Good job, Lynn. Alright, Chief. You got a name, or is it just Innkeep? Just Innkeep for now. Playing hard to get, I see. Well, Innkeep. Then, before I venture on, you've got a drink for me? Of course, what would you like? Ich hoffe, wir können unserem Charakter später in der Vollversion noch so ein kleiner Wunsch von mir, einen Namen geben, dass wir uns dann irgendwie mit vorstellen können und sagen können, ja, mein Name. Dass mit unserem Namen gesprochen werden, falls es nicht so umständlich ist. Of course, what would you like? I'll take something powerful, something with a roll of strength. And don't you dare giving me any of that bottled down luck instead. Please, something with strange. With strange. Mit Stärke. Okay, was haben wir denn hier? South von Border könnte was sein. Ja, das wird sein. South von Border. Viel Stärke. Ja, bis zur Spitze. Sehr viel Stärke für die Starke. Und hier die beiden Spitzen. Krone und Schild. Ein bisschen verteilen muss auch sein. Und Dexterity. Keine Ahnung. Oha. Jetzt können wir mal gucken. Das ist Stärke, Charisma. Was war Dexterity nochmal? Natural Agility. Ich glaube, das war die deutsche Übersetzung dafür. Dexterity war. Ja, wenn es Agility irgendwas zu tun hat, irgendwas mit. Agilität könnte man auch schreiben, aber das war gerade so ein anderes Wort. So. Wie elegant, wie schnell. Wort von uns Schwierigkeiten. Wie beweglich man ist. Intelligenz und Verteidigung. Hier der Drink. Und ein Wunder, ob schon da ist. Pokal. A drink with zero water is requested. Not bad. Just what I was craving. Thanks. Where will you head from here? Perhaps back north to the Ashen Dome. Got some business to clean up. What kind of businesses? Personal businesses. Care to elaborate? No. But you won't stop asking until I do, will ya? No. My cousin claims her crops are being stolen by undead snakes. Obviously, I am pretty assured she's hallucinating. But I did hear some folks complain about an undead uptake up north, so might as well humor her and make sure she hasn't turned into an undead snail herself. Something like that, yeah. Rumor on the snail's piece. It's odd, and it is resurrecting the dead. It's certainly unconventional. That's one way to put it. I think there's not much use digging up the past. It's just going to open wounds, lose tablet shut, or eat your face. The past haunts everyone willing to listen. Would you mind talking like a normal person? I ain't exactly up for philosophizing. You started this conversation, and I'm ending it. Alright, well then. If you find any more rumors for me or need aid, don't shy away from coming back. I'm more of a loner. Don't do ropes. But sure, for more work I'll be back. I'll be waiting. Speaking of rogues, you know how to turn them into proper quests, right? Don't want them to go to waste. I could use some help, tutorial. I've got the tanks. Fine. I guess I've got a few minutes. Let me see you set up. This is where I sort all the rules I've got. I also keep them written down in my journal, so I don't forget. Smart. Wo kommt ein Fable auf einmal her? I think the best next step would be sorting the fitten snippets on your press page. Just take them over and make sure they are all on the same quest. Otherwise you will end up confusing adventures. Once you are done, select that quill of rows and it will be written up. Got it? Got it. Thank you for your help, Lin. Da ist er wieder verschwunden und zu Lin geworden. Die Fäbe. Sie hat also Gestaltwandlungs. Gestaltwandlungsfähigkeiten erlernt. Wenn ich Facecam hätte, mich jetzt einen gewissen Blick Richtung Kamera werfen. Zwinker. Liebe Entwickler. Sinnvoller Helm. Fable. Put it on my tab. That's not how that works. Good night to you too. Alright then, let's assemble this quest. Okay. Gute Nacht, Fable oder den, wie auch immer sie sich nennen will. Ist okay. Ich kann sie auch Fable nennen. Es ist. Ist in Ordnung, kommt dann eventuell zu Doppelsachen. Das kann da. Wir haben hier noch jemanden, der so heißt, aber es ist ja. New Quest. A Werewolf's Secret Weakness Playing Fetch. Apparently no dog can resist the urge to run after a stick. The werewolf is. Das war's. Und ich glaube, das war's. So würde ich sagen. Nicht? Na, noch Reihenfolge. Auch nicht. Komplette Lösung wird es noch gerne geben. Die Reihenfolge müssen wir jetzt machen. Ah, okay, das. A werewolf on the tops. Red-ridden Wukakin passed by the Wayfarers Inn, reporting a werewolf making their way up to Tregarin from Everway. They pose a potential threat to helpers, sheep and villagers. Apparently werewolves love playing fetch. Are you brave enough to take one on the quest and save Tregarin from the werewolf mayhem? Ah, da haben wir eine Quest am Questboard ausgehängt. Oha.